Father, thank you for bringing each and every one of us here today to this church to praise and to worship your holy name. Thank you, Father, for bringing each and every one of us here safely. And thank you for just all the wonderful blessings that you have given us today from the very start when we woke up to today to now to tonight. And Father, let us recall all the wonderful blessings that you have given us since the very beginning. You know, blessings that can be as simple as a smile from a stranger, having a good meal with your friend or family before you came here, or even telling someone that Jesus loves them. So let us start our night by singing the next song, and let us just forget everything that is troubling us in our hearts, to just put them all aside. Father, we just come to you today and with all ourselves, and to just praise and to worship you, and to just surrender all ourselves, and to just put everything, just focus on you, our Father, the one who created us. So let us tell our Father that we love him, that we adore him, and that we thank him for gathering us all here today. For he is the only one that we shall adore today and every other day of our lives.
Amen.
Amen.
My hands, I lift my worship to you now.
song that we're gonna take, Let It Be Jesus. You know, there's this phrase in the chorus, you know, that really stays with me. You know, to live is Christ. To live is Christ. To live is Christ. How deep these four words are. To live is Christ. To live is love. How often we yearn for Christ. We yearn for healing. We yearn for love. We yearn for forgiveness. We yearn for mercy. We yearn for someone to understand. We yearn for someone to reach out to us. We yearn for acceptance. We yearn for belonging. We yearn for your touch. We yearn for your presence. We yearn as your children, your adopted children, Lord. You know, but tonight as we realize, we can't have every single one of us yearning. Who will give? And if there's one thing I've experienced in my life, is that in order to feel love, in order to feel forgiveness, in order to feel that mercy, I have to be that giver. I have to be that giver of love. I have to be that giver of mercy. I have to be that giver of hope. I have to first trust. I have to first surrender. I have to first say that I am yours. And tonight, we just take the song, we just let the song itself, we just pray together this song. To live is Christ.
Let it be. Song inside the song.
Let our work be about you. Let our families be about you. Let our relationships be about you. Let our weaknesses be about you. Let our insufficiencies and inadequacies, our failings, as we just surrender all of them to you. Just want to take the next one and just invite the stirring within our hearts. Just be allow once again the Holy Spirit to come alive in our lives.
We're sorry for the times that we forget that you are our Lord and that you are the Christ. We're sorry for the times that our pride gets in the way of our relationship. We're sorry for not putting you first. But tonight, Lord, as we gather here in your presence, we want to experience your love, your healing power, Lord. For you are everything to us, and you are enough to us, Lord. Jesus, as we come together, as we sing this song, Lord, as we say this prayer to you, Lord, that we can boldly declare with our hands lifted up, that we have decided to follow you, and there's no turning back, Lord. There's no turning back. For you are our joy, our salvation. You are my all in all, Lord. You are our all in all.
Thank you.
we make this prayer in your most holy and precious name.
Amen.
In the name of Father, Son, Holy Spirit.